the fact that it's not just brokers or not just underwriters involved really makes it so that you're seeing things from all angles. And that's something that you won't see if you're just sitting in your office. Even if you're running these workshops in your office, you won't get those different viewpoints. You won't get those experiences. So Digital Minds is great for putting people into unfamiliar environments, creating new networks, and allowing people to explore.